Jackson's not flurrying forward, not looping the punches as much. Hasn't gotten into those double digits tonight. There's a doubles, unofficial, of course. We have a pressure kick, Taekwondo style. There's the right hand from the champion, flurrying forward now, the looping punches. Look at this. Who is always moving offline. Must have heard you, Rich.
He has to go after those legs. Just start hammering on.
Natural movement here from the champion. Continually making super leg guess. Counter hook from Inahachi. The second round going in the way of super leg.
Just see a significant advantage for either one.
There's been no chance to wind up. You may say, well, those kicks are getting caught to the head.
Inahachi, so that arm might slowly start to come down. Landed a lot of shots. Damage that's accumulating on that left arm.
Moves down Inahachi's movement. Land the round, kicks off the back. Athlete. Outside leg. Into play for super leg. High kick there from super leg.
Always on the balls of his feet. Sensation by throwing these right kicks at him. Starting to really come into it. This is where Inahachi starts to excel. Both these guys turn it up in the championship. Elias Inahachi's movement.
Inahachi went for super leg so far, not too late.
Inahachi starting to redden up as well, not just the arm.
He throws you off balance.
Head kick there from super leg.
So his weight is not perfectly distributed. He might be there, but did you see the way super leg evaded?
Inahachi comes forward. Super leg continues to come forward.
Stop!
We're not seeing from Inahachi.
To his corner resets.